guys, what's up? This is Raul. Welcome to my new video. I told you guys I wasn't gonna tell you. Guess where I'm going? Yep, going to the Grand Canyon. We're like a couple hours away. I don't know how far we are. All I know, facts, is that we're like 5 minutes away from the subway. That's all I care about right now. I don't care about nothing. This ain't my bedroom though. I can't talk to you guys about my problems today. It's not my setting, you know? I'm about to get used to it though. Don't mind this dirty ass glass, but that's the scene. Did we pass the subway? Hold up. We passed the subway. Ya se pasó el subway. You guys know when you guys say like, we're living the Cali life. This is Cali, man. You're living this life? We're here at Carl's Jr. We were supposed to go to Panda Express. So far, the experience is feeling non-Californian. Even the short distance from like Fontana to LA, and you guys have seen my LA vlogs. It's different, but it's not that different. Fontana's more like, it's more chill. It's just like a Fontana on steroids. Like, LA has way more stuff to do. This is boring. Straight up. All right, food review, low carbonation. We'll go throw it away. They think I've got no reason to give myself a right to share what I believe in. Ooh, they say I've got an issue, always on the edge, cause I don't trust but people. I don't need your word on what I'm into. A freak it to my ego, forbidden if I make it mainstream. And I don't need to wake up to your whisper, forget it with some liquor. Damned if I ever have dreams, but I've got that wild.
Fucking right in the pussy!